Hi, today I'm Freddy from Technospark. Go and I'll show you that the device comes with a USB cable by default. So first, what you could do, you could change all of the package contents, and here we got the USB cable. So this means that we'll find now the cable inside of the box, and let's just check. Let's open the box. And we could see that yes, our device comes with the USB Type-C cable by default. So that's it. Thank you for watching, and if you like this video, leave thumbs up and subscribe our channel.